of the protest last night, law enforcement, they were spotted helping one of our own. Take a look at this. KARK photojournalist capturing this photo of a member of Arkansas State Police helping change the tire on one of our news vehicles. A big thank you to that officer and the entire department.